That's it! If those British dickwits think that they have old Bony beat, they have another thing coming! The boat! Prepare the troops, this means war!
Excellent idea, Your Majesty. I have the plans to invade Austria right here.
Good! You got something to write on? Mark this down.
But, Your Majesty...
I'm about to dictate a plan so brilliant it'll knock those hoity-toity monarchs on their powdered asses for good.
Your Majesty, if you just look at my plan...
Now we gotta mobilize! Timing is everything! Stay close, don't leave my side until I tell you every last detail. The fate of France depends upon... Josephine!
You ready, Nappy?
Yeah! Of course I'm ready for our thing. That we definitely agreed on doing this exact day.
Then what's he doing here? I hope you're not taking him.
Oh, we were just...
You won't believe this, Josephine. DeVoe needs me to, again, come up with a brilliant strategy to beat the... What is it, the third coalition? Fucking hell.
What?
Listen, DeVoe, you big, bald dick. I'm spending the day with my beloved wife.
But you...
Listen, boys. I don't get the big deal, DeVoe. What's his job?
Marshal.
He's a marshal.
You're a marshal. Wonderful. So, why don't you go do your little marshal things, you know, your job that my husband pays you for, so we can go for an outing at the sunflower field.
That's right, DeVoe. You handle the war while we go to... Sunflower field?
Should do more things together.
Yep.
We should just go somewhere. Oh, you remember Milan? Let's go again.
Yeah. Or maybe we can go to Germany sometime. Maybe visit Swabia.
Swabia? Is it nice in Swabia?
Yeah. Or we could swing southward and cut them off at Ulm.
Cut who off?
Cut who off? Oh, the tourists.
Are you sure you're having a good time?
No, you're acting weird. I'm in the moment. Get off my case. I gotta take a whiz.
Again?
It's mud on these boots, and I gotta... But no, I gotta be out here on the fucking sunflowers. Okay, so we cut them off here, then we push past the Danube and take Vienna by...
Vive la France!
So we cut them off here.
Vive la France!
Vive la France!
Vive la France!
Vive la France!
Long live the Emperor.
You brought the grande armee here?
But you said to mobilize!
Yes, but not here! Jesus Christ, Devo, you egg in a uniform! Can't you do anything without me?
Napoleon!
Oh, no.
Napoleon!
Oh, no, no.
Is it the kidney stones again?
Sire!
Fine! Do your plan! Just get the hell out of here!
You won't regret this. I really think the Battle of Austerlitz will be your
Austerlitz!
Best.
Napoleon!
Godspeed, Your Majesty.
Napoleon! You can't be pissing all the time, Napoleon. It's just not normal, even for a man your age. Oh, what were you doing? Why are you so sweaty?
Just, being present. You know, this was a pretty good idea, Josephine. We should do things like this more often.
Oh, you really mean it?
Yeah. I'm sorry that I don't always make time. But I want to get better, Josephine. I really do. You know, you're more important to me than all the wars in all the Europes in all the world. Things will be different, Josephine. After this war, everything will change for the better! I promise!
Oh, Napoleon, you're so full of shit!
Not even close, huh?
Shut up!
Shut